my name is Murad Lalu, and I'm the owner, executive chef at Aziza Restaurant in San Francisco. And we do contemporary Moroccan food with a lot of California influences. When I first came to the States, I went to San Francisco to go to college because my brother was living in San Francisco. But I had no idea I was going to go there and I was going to stay there for this many years. But I just love the area. I think it's one of the best places on the face of the planet. I mean, I come to New York, I've been here for 10 days now, and I love it. I think the energy is great. I think it's hip. I think it's cool. I think it's very unique. Every single place we went to was so unique, but I do miss San Francisco a lot, and I just think it's a peaceful place. And I think there are some really good and talented chefs right now in the Bay Area that are doing amazing work that, you know, I kind of miss going back there and using the ingredients that we have. And, you know, we just want to come to New York, make them look bad, and go back to our home. Right now we're doing a lot of braises for the fall and the coming of the winter. So one of the dishes that we're working on is braised squab with root vegetables and a ras lahanu sauce. So that's one of my favorite dishes right now on the menu. Yeah, definitely one of my favorite places is Daniel Patterson's Quah. He's right behind you, and I think he's an amazing chef and he does amazing work there. He really captures the essence of San Francisco and California food better than anybody I know. Another casual place that I love is Nopa for a late night burger or pizza. I really love that place a lot, and every time I go there I just feel like I'm going home. People are so nice and welcoming, and they recognize you, and you just feel like you're going home. So that's another one of my favorite places. Komi in Oakland is also one of my favorite places. James Shigwood is doing some amazing work, very contemporary, very simple. He just captures the flavors of, you know, whatever is available so beautifully and presents it simply, and he's really one of the most talented chefs, I think, in the city.